Hello, in this video we'll explain the process to dissolve salt in water. Salt is usually in solid state and crystal forms, but if we were able to see inside of a crystal of salt, we will find that it has a lot of ions, but just two different kinds. Some of them are ion sodium and the others are ion chloride. They are joined for a very strong bond because sodium loses an electron, becoming a positive ion, and chlorine atoms gain that electron to become negative ion, chloride ion. In contrast, in the water there are no ions but covalent molecules. They are not fixed to a position in the space. Instead, they are moving constantly, interacting with other water molecules and with the walls container. Each water molecule contains two hydrogens and one oxygen. And because they have different but very close electronegativity, they have a slightly negative charge on the oxygen atom and a positive charge by the hydrogens. This means that when they interact with each other, the positive charge will be oriented to the negative charge. In other words, oxygen will be closer to the hydrogens of the next water molecule. Now, what happens when molecules of water are in front of a crystal salt? Well, the oxygens will surround the positive ions, and the hydrogens will do the same with the negative ions. They will take them outside of the crystal, and the solid will disappear, becoming part of the liquid or solution. In this case, a solution of salt in water.